For the last 15 years, this is the Serpentine Gallery. They have been making a pavilion, the Serpentine Pavilion, so in the middle of Hyde Park, over the summer, from like June to end of October. The Serpentine Gallery is almost like an icon for miniature architectural manifestos. It's always commissioned to an architect that has never built in England before. And I think maybe today, like two-thirds of the people that design these pavilions are Pritzker Prize winning architects. They're like really at the top of their game. The good news was that we were designing this year's Serpentine Pavilion. I guess that was Tuesday, and today's Friday. Without having any sort of design in mind, imagine this sort of Eladio Dieste logic, where you have some kind of an undulation, so it almost like looks like a marble curtain, and that's what gives it stability.